uma corte.
Como tira, bucket irem flora. Toothbrush ne toothpaste. Do fantasia mukuto kakwetsula. Ndenge ndane tu mashife. Ndenge ndiri clean, ndiri fresh. Yeah, apa muoma ndina cash. Apa natura clean, ndiri fresh. Yeah, apa muoma ndina sense.
Regan Tatenda Dongo. That's the name my parents gave me. I'm also known as Ras Iki Bausalif, Chimkuru Chema Korido, Chigorido. I'm a music producer, I'm a songwriter, I'm a singer, I'm a composer, I'm a mix engineer. I do a lot of things as long as it's related to audio.
Tapengeswa, you know?
Because kwa uno enda na tapengeswa, muweza kasiyana. Saka, kwa uno enda, you want to grab someone. And then the next word is, ndapengeswa, you softer baby. One boy bold, but you are love a boy.
Napengeswa, with the way you're moving, baby, we are grooving. We can take it slow. Una kondoenda, unenda kwese kondoenda. Tawana kacheru shikona, shikomeka hati chaona.
Music is everything. Music is me. It's like the streets that I walk in. I rock around and roll around the streets, just like what I do with music. Music speaks to me and I speak to music. Music is my life, is my everything. I can say music is my first wife. To me, music is anything and music is everything. I might hear my brother working in his workshop, drilling. Just hear the sound of the drill. Probably I go out and just record that snippet and try to work something. Sometimes I hear birds singing in the morning. Sometimes I hear footsteps and try to work something new. So to me, everything that produces sound is music to me. I've done so many collaborations. Some that I do remember, some that I don't. I've collaborated with producers like Terracino, Q for Real, SB Fire, Mafket, you can name many producers and artists. Then I've collaborated in terms of me being a musician, a vocalist. I've collaborated with Kus Keys, my young brother Kashona, with Justice Zed Gome, with Mafket, with Chatsman, with so many great artists that I've collaborated with in terms of me being a vocalist. Zunde Records is an idea of kings saving their servants, working hands on, getting their hands dirty for their people to be happy. So this is like, it's like a castle, our studio. It's like it's a king's mansion, but the king himself is the one who cleans the castle, is the one who saves people food, is the one who farm. That's the general concept. General idea whereby you take an artist, you train an artist how to sing, how to write music, how to produce very good lyrics and very good vocals, and make sure that he becomes a king in his own sphere. There are three kings behind Zunde. Myself, Justice Gomez, known as Zed, and Slash the Beat Bully. That's our secret weapon. We founded this organization, I think, about 2.5 years back. That's when we started this to this business, and we've worked with so many artists, amazing artists to be precise. You can name Chipo, you can name Chichi Choniso, you can name Echo's Case, The Voice, many Chasman, many Rascale, Orasta, Mufa, and so forth and so forth. You see, we've worked with so many artists and produced so many beautiful pieces. In the near future, I think you'll see Rasi Kibao is one of the greatest musician, producer, songwriter, sound engineer of all times. Because what I believe in, I was born great. So greatness shall follow me. Everywhere I stay, greatness shall follow me. To the ghetto youth out there. Back up to the mass streets. Do Mandaga teach for everything. My parents demised and shivering. So I was taught by the streets to survive, to hustle, to be smart. So learn from the streets. Apply your knowledge in life. I learned producing on my streets. I learned kuimba my streets. I learned how to hustle my business. My streets, kusvikira maghetto youth ato chaiwo chimukuru chemakoridho chikoridho. So, to the ghetto youth out there, just master the streets and apply the wisdom in your day-to-day life. I am sure you will make it. Neta chikoridho, chimukuru chemakoridho. Apa muoma ndina sendi, lipinda tura clean, ndiri fresh. Apa muoma ndina cash, apa natura clean, ndiri fresh. Apa muoma ndina sendi, apa natura.